Celebrating, and now we got another tough 5 minutes to play against Louisville. So we were just trying to calm everybody down. Coach was trying to calm us down, just to get ready to play those last 5 minutes.
For you guys, what did it mean to watch Nick do that against a good team?
We know how good Nick is. A lot of other people don't really know how good Nick, but we know how good Nick is. He's somebody that nobody else in the country has. Can block shots, has like a 40-inch vertical, wingspan is crazy, like 75. So for him to do that against Louisville, against a good team, is really big for him.
You got that big rebound at the end after playing that tough defense. How did that feel? What was that feeling like?
It was crazy. Ashton was running down the other side of the floor, putting up L's down. We was only up 2 points. I'm like, we got to huddle. But it was crazy. I'm just really proud of my teammates. You know, we played so hard, and it's really good for us to get this win.
Emmanuel, do you think?